Around 6 this morning, Knoxville police responded to a wreck on Broadway at Walker Boulevard. That's near the 640 interchange. A Honda flipped and hit the concrete bridge support in the median of Broadway. There was only one man inside the car, and he was pronounced dead at the scene. Police are not releasing his identity until his family can be notified.